Minneapolis Police Department is asking for your cooperation in moving the obstructions that have been placed on the plaza in the public right of way. If you fail to remove the obstructions on the plaza, the Minneapolis Police Department will take enforcement action. I want to thank you in advance for your cooperation.
What I'm hearing you say is the law you got out of the books earlier today that you're going to enforce on us is incorrect for our First Amendment rights.
We are the public.
We can be here to protect our chest.
You're obstructing our way. You're obstructing our way. You're obstructing our way. You're obstructing our way.
Occupy Minneapolis.
This is a message to occupy Minneapolis.
The Supremacy Clause
of the Constitution
says that no local ordinance
shall trump the Bill of Rights.
So take that ordinance.
Go away.
Our plaza.
Please do a kind of a kettle thing over by the Target.
Yeah, we do.
There's no peace. Take
to the streets.
No justice.
Take to the streets.
Take justice.
No peace.
To the streets.
No justice.
No peace.
Take it to the streets.
No justice. No peace.
Take it to the
streets. Whoa. Easy.
Get back in your car.
So they got Melissa. Easy now. Jesus.
That's fucked up.
Did he waste the lens?
Dude, this is a public fucking property. Yes, he put up my camera.
Thank you. Hey. Easy.
Look out!
Troy, you got sand.
Get him on my horse and fire!
in everyone's names!